This year for Halloween, I figured out the ultimate costume. What you're gonna need is a bed sheet, a mask, and a hoverboard.